Man, me and my crew, we've been through a lot. And when Olivia showed up, Ruby got sprung.
Ruben. I go by Ruben.
I'm Monte. This is Jamal and Caesar.
Spooky's got Caesar caught up in some bad shit.
You're a santo.
Caesar would never join a gang. He's an outlier.
You don't understand this life. It's my destiny. It's too late.
We need to save him.
Also, Jamal kept talking about finding money to help Caesar get out of here.
Every time I talk about it, somebody tells me I'm stupid for believing that there could be money buried in the neighborhood.
Somebody has to find that money. Why can't it be you, Hama?
Think that's your mom?
No way is my mom some rich lady living 10 miles away from here.
I can't do this.
What?
Pretend we're just friends.
Hey, yo, hey, what's good with you, ma?
You know what side you on? This is our block, feel me?
I don't care what side I'm on.
I went to school with Latrell, and he still pulled a gun.
But he didn't shoot.
Next time he will. This way, there's no next time.
You didn't kill him.
It's handled, and we never talk about it again.
Also, Ruby and I did a lot of work for Olivia's Kingsley.
And that's just a taste.
Old friends are turning to strangers. Ex-lovers mad that I'm famous. They see the picture I'm painting. I've been going through changes.
Jesus!
But Ruby and Olivia got shot. And now, just getting thick in the streets.